So here I am, so trapped under this table. Completely impervious to the rocks, but unable to escape. Fuck it, if I just like... There's no way I can escape to... And then just this place where I am currently trapped. Although, there's one thing I know that I can do. Go after the quick, and I'm gonna... Yep. Get under here and hide. Oh, I need an incendiary shot. Have I got one? I've not, but I've got one of these. Fuck it, even if I blow myself up, this is gonna be funny. Fuck you! Fuck you all! Can I loot any of these? Don't rush, killed about 50 fucking guards. Oh, fucking magic. Bro, you could have fucking run at that, honestly. Kill all witnesses. Ooh, a bone charm. Or something. Electric burst and something else. Mint, can I loot this corpse? I cannot. Wow. Dramatic pose, bro. Oh god, that really tickled me, I don't know why. Okay. Are all the guards dead? I think they are. I think I've killed all the guards. Sick. Ooh, I can get in here. Cool. This will be important later. But for this mission, it is not. Like everything else in this place, I know where you... In fact, since I don't need to be here right now, I'll just get out and then go where I need to go. What else have I got now? I've got 2 volt shots, 2 electric bursts, a hyperbaric grenade, it's a non-lethal blast, and one of these that just doesn't work. That's where I just blew all those bodies up. So at least I can get about fucking peacefully now. Fuck it, let's go and kill this dude. Literally no reason, just, you know, thought I'd just kill a guy, know what I'm saying? What's over there? Ooh, a guard station. Holy shit to steal! Vault shot, vault shot, coin. Oh, what's that? Hello, wake up. Wake up, he's bleed, he's like, you know, totally and utterly fucking murdered. Okay, so where am I now?
That ought to keep him quiet. He won't go snooping around, as questions about Jacoby and the Cienfuegos murder after our little chat.
We should have snapped off a few fingers to be sure. Can't type with bloody stumps.
Next time, if our reporter friend doesn't wise up fast, you can make his neck a bloody stump.
Some eyeless goons tried to persuade me to stop the Cienfuegos investigation. I must be onto something big.
What investigation?
Karnaka's had a string of gruesome murders, all the blood drained from victims while they're still alive. Ivan Jacoby's involved somehow, I know it, but I need evidence. I'm offering a reward for anyone who can bring me proof of his involvement.
Sweet. I need to slander Ivan Jacoby now. No, that's optional. I'll just, you know, I'll just sneaky snonk, see if there's out in here worth twocking. Civilian, that's okay. What's that? It's just same old crap. Where'd that dude's where'd his face go? Where did he go? Excuse me, I just need to borrow this from you. Thank you. Need to upgrade my fucking magic longevity or whatever it's blinking called. Going in fucking circles because I have no idea where the fuck I need to be going right now. I'm about to get spotted. Or not. If I run, I'll be spotted. think my Xbox is about to stop recording though. It did. But it's alright. So I'll pick this up in episode 21. Thanks a lot, folks, and I'll catch you again shortly. Ta-ra.